Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is the 3 ton per day freshwater flake ice machine. Can make 3 tons of ice flakes within 24 hours. It works with the freshwater only. It's equipped with a 15 horsepower piston compressor, GEA Bock piston compressor, water cooled condenser. This is the compressor. And below the compressor, it is a water cooled condenser. There is the water circulation between the condenser and the water cooling tower. This is the used tower. Yeah. So, let's have a good look at the ice quality out of this machine. Ice is well frozen, good quality ice flakes. It's very thick and it's very dry. Okay, I will collect more new made ice. Very well frozen ice. I can call this one deep frozen ice flakes. It's dry. Okay, now we're going to check the inside of the drum from this side hole. Okay. Now let's check the inside of the flake ice evaporator from the top. There's a side hole here, so we can check inside. The ice layer is dry, we can see it here. So when the ice plate is working over the ice layer, they are very easy to be crushed into ice flakes. Another circulation. The dry ice layer, well frozen ice layer. We have very good quality ice flakes. Water is well frozen here. It's perfect. Again, that was a compressor. 15 horsepower GEA Bock compressor. Made in Germany originally. Good compressor. It's working very quietly. There's no noise at all. Yeah. This is the ice outlet again. We have a very close look at the ice making speed. This is the ice making speed. Basically, it can make 3 tons of ice flakes within 24 hours. So you need to keep running the machine like this. And if we have a ice room, the ice will be preserved very well without melting. Okay, this is my other video about my 3 ton per day freshwater flake kite mission. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my YouTube space, and I was going to make more videos in the future.